Invasive species. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the Africanized honeybee. This insect is invasive to California, Texas, Arizona, New Mexico, Oklahoma, Arkansas, Louisiana, and Florida. Africanized honeybees are black and white with yellow. Their mouth looks like a point. They eat pollen. Africanized honeybees originally came from Africa but was imported into Brazil. Africanized honeybees are hurting its environment by aggressively hurting people and animals. If the bees are about to attack, don't freeze. Protect your face when you run. Run into the wind and avoid getting into water. Find shelter. Use anything to cover your hand if you cannot find shelter.
Invasive species. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the wild boar. This mammal is invasive to the southern states like Florida and Texas. They look like pigs with horns and fur. They would eat almost anything. Wild boar are native to Europe, Northwest Africa, and also found throughout Asia. In the 1500s, explorers and settlers brought them as a source of food. Also, people are releasing them from farms and hunting preserves. The wild boar is killing animals and destroying the native plant communities. People are trying to trap them and get rid of them. Please help us stop this invasive species.
More invasive species. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the wild boar. This animal is invasive to southern USA. The wild boar has fur and can be brown, red, black, and gray skin, and looks like a pig. They eat everything that fits in their mouth. They came from Europe, Asia, and northwest of Africa. They are hurting crops, property, and starving animals and breeding fast. You can help us control wild boars by trapping in fall and winter and hunting wild boars. Let's get wild boars back on track.
I'm going to tell you a little bit about the European starling. This animal is invasive to the United States. European starling is a songbird that is iridescent. European starlings eat almost anything. This bird is from Eurasia and northern Africa. The starling will ravage crops and crowd out any native bird species.